students, in this question we have given that an apple falls from a tree,